Thank you so much, Reverend. And don't forget, you can also follow the Reverend on Twitter, Reverend Danny Fisher, R-E-V Danny Fisher. We continue with our program this evening. Our next speaker is another a very educated gentleman on the subject of religion. The Reverend Dr. Sai Htwe Maung is the Christian theologian who literally wrote the book on the Shan missions. He's also a humanitarian activist who works with the Shan and Kachin people in the hills of Burma, where there were recent reports of the Burmese army attacking civilian villages. As a result of his work, he is now well recognized among the ethnic communities of Burma, and we are very happy to recognize him here with us today. Please welcome the Reverend Dr. Sai Htwe Maung.
Minglawa. Good afternoon. Thank you so much for giving me such a wonderful opportunity to be here and to listen to the cases that you presented about the Muslim suffering, especially the Rohingya group in Rakhine State. And also, I'm really very concerned about our own people as well, the Shan people and the Kachin, as well as Karen and other groups. I'm Shan myself. I was born in Shan State and grew up there. And then I'm very concerned about my own people. And I've been involved in the helping out the Shan refugees and also Kachin refugees for some time. And I come to realize that there's a lot of suffering in our people. So when we try to find the cause of such suffering, we come to understand this is because of Burmese military group. They are the only cause that make us suffering. Chonoro myama nainga ma taiyin da ri myo song shi de. Chonoro taiyin da ri ko le di Bama si soya gani biro ni myo myo ne dukha pi de athu ta phin de ke so yin chono shan lu myo de ha pi thong su myanmar naingan do ko ti thong la de lu phit de shan ma ba kachin ma ba chin ma ba bu so yin pi thong su myanmar naingan so lo shi ko ma shi bu chono ro pin long sa chou ma bo chou aung san ga Bama go ko sa pyu bi Shan, Kachin, Chin, Gongsao Nide, Binlong Sa Chou, Lemma, Tobi Ma, Myanmar Nangan, Bi Tong Su, Myanmar Nangan, so that Lutla Den Nangan, Pitlare. Tabi Meku Bomarega, Chino Rugu, Babulo, the Lao Nisea, the Le, Soragu, Chino Sinza Bulure. Actually, we the Shan people are the people who founded the Union of Burma. The Shan, Kachin, Chin, and General Aung San, representing the Burmese group, they signed Binlong agreements. And then the Union of Burma was formed in 1948. So we, the Shan people, Kachin people, Chin, are also the founders of Union of Burma. But today, we can see what Burmese people are doing to us. I'm going to tell you about how Burmese military are doing to wipe out our people. The founder of the Union of Burma, the Shan and Kachin, I myself experienced it. I myself an eyewitness of this atrocity. I just recently came back from Shan refugees camp, from the Kachin refugee camp. I was there for 2 times. When Burma army fighting against KIA, bombing the Liza and everything, I was there. So I make a record myself, the live video I show you here, just only 2 minutes. So please pay attention and watch what's happening there. This is my video. Thank you. So this is what happened there just a year ago. The Kachin, they are the founder of the Union of Burma, but now they are under the attack from the Burmese military for 3 years already, starting from the 9th June 2011. They are trying to wipe out our ethnic groups by way of now, according to the Security Council Resolution 780, it, by means of like murder, torture, arrest, detention, extrajudicial execution, rape, and land confiscation, displacement, destruction of property, etc. They are doing kind of like many ways to finish us off. General Shanlu Muri, so in General Sakashi, no? Sabe Shide, Yin Jemu Shide. Lumio the Mioma, Saka Mishirobu, Sabi Mishirobu, Sakale Mishirobu, so ye? Yeah, we were. Lumio Soram Shiro. General Kaneareku, Shaneo, Shansamadiau, Loma Matin Kaimu, Tin Pane. Shanyin Jemu Suile, Mopio Pio, Lode, Maloya, Mawuyabu, Awusari, Go Shampoe, Maloyabu, Shany, Pidon, Shanya, and Muda Nero, Machimba Yabu, and Lode Kajero, Shanigu, Pio Pao, Lone Lave. Now, Biromat, Lutamu, by murder, I have documented here all the cases committed against us by this military regime, 9 pages. With all the cases listed here, but I may have no time to tell you all, but I'm just generally want to tell you that they are committing 14 crimes against us. Pimu sele myo lou pi daw ma chano ro ko ethnic cleansing lou ni de so da chano pyo pya chin ne. Lu tat mu murder. They can easily shot people on the street. A ye ma yu wu. ยูโรเลยไม่เอาตายเป็นโบซูดิเดตายได้หลูโกพันเนี่ยสรแล้วมาปิดตัดตามติฮาเองก็ขอทวามเลยสรพี่รอปิดตัดตาเนาะแล้วมาสังเกตซีเนี่ยปิดตัดตาอคัดที่มานอกซ้องจนยะทาได้ဥစ္စာကဘယ်လောက်ซိုးလဲจุนละเสร็จ6ရက်နေတော့ငါဖြစ်တဲ့ဥစ္စာဒီနေ့ 28 A lot of cases being committed by this military regime by murdering the innocent people at home on the street or in rice field. I have documented a lot of cases here. Now the Kuga by torture. Nesa Yimane နေဆင်းညင်းဆန်းပန်းနဲ့ဖက်မာတဲ့သူတို့ပြောတာအရင်တော့ကြားဘူးတဲ့ဂျပန်တရားတိတ်ဆိုးတယ်တဲ့မဟုတ်ဘူးတဲ့သူတို့ပြောတာအခုဒီပမာအစိုးရပိုးဆိုးတယ်တဲ့နေဆင်းညင်းပန်းချင်းတာဂျာဘူးလာတခါတဲ့လူကိုတစ်ပင်ပေါ်မှာစောက်ထိုးဆွဲထားချထားတာကိုနိုင်ပေါင်းများစွာဒီလိုလောက်တာလည်းရှိတယ်တခါတဲ့ ရေခုနေကွာတော့အောင်တွေးထွက်အောင်နှိပ်တာဆိတ်လိုက်မီးနဲ့တိုးတာတားနဲ့ထိုးတာရိုက်တာအိုးပြောစရာမလိုတော့ဘူးဒီလိုထောချမျိုးကလုပ်နေတယ်ဆိုတာကြည့်တယ်နံပါတ်3တစ်ချက်မတရားဖမ်းဆီးပြီးတော့မတရားထောင်ချတာပြောစရာမလိုတော့ဘူးကြားလဲကြားမြင်လဲမြင်ယနေ့တိုင်ရှိတယ်နံပါတ်4
extrajudicial kill execution happening there. We have a lot of cases documented.
Dilolashire, nga aso songa baale, amyo thami de ko matin chin da.
The Burmese military are now using rape as a weapon against minority.
Palau so le, na cha ra raw ma shat de. Dame turu dari ko lou ni de. Kachin ne Shan ne Rohingya le khan ara be. Dilo myo matin chin ne so da. Di pama sit ta re lou ni de. Chinaro case se mya chi de chinaro sa uthe ma no. Khanna lu chin chinaro ku pi lu ya de. Di ha ne le chinaro lu myo pyok tong pyok tong pyok tong ang lou ni ba de lo. Nau bi ro ma
Another point, they even confine the civilians, even make civilians at ransom. Ransom for money or ransom for military purposes.
လောက်ကြတယ်ကျွန်တော်ရွာတရာလုံးအပြင်မထွက်ခိုင်းဘူးပြစ်လာရင်သူတို့လည်းတေးမယ်အဲ့လိုလုပ်တာနောက်ပြီးတော့ငါတို့လူလူမလုပ်လို့ရှင်မင်းတို့ရွာကလူတွေအကုန်တတ်ပလိုက်မယ်မိရှုပ်ပြစ်မယ်အဲ့လိုလုပ်တယ်ဆိုတော့ဒါတွေကလည်းကျွန်တော်တို့လူမျိုးသုံးအောင်ဖျက်ဆီးနေတာပဲနံပါတ်
9 ရွာတွေကိုရွှေ့ခိုင်းတယ် အခု တိတ်ခစ်စားနေတယ် They have taken a lot of lands from farmers and from people by force. They never pay any compensation. For themselves or for their own profits, they sell it to cronies.
Number 8.
ကိုနေတဲ့နေရာမြုပ်ရွာမှာမနေရဘဲနဲ့တခြားထွက်ပြေးအောင်လုပ်တာဒါလေလူမျိုး၃အောင်လုပ်တဲ့အလုပ်ဖြစ်တယ်အခုရိုဟင်ဂျာ၅သိန်းနေရာမရှိတော့ကချင်၁သိန်း၂တောင်းနေရာမရှိတော့ရှမ်းတွေလည်း၃ခန်းနေရာမရှိတော့ထွက်ပြေးရတယ်နေလို့မရတော့ဘူးနေရင်လည်းသေမယ်မသေရင်လည်းနှိမ့်ဆက်ခံရမယ်
So displacements is another way of cleansing the people. So thousands of people being displaced. Namako tat lu ni de nia ko amyaw ne pit de tanat ne pit de so la long wa ma lou ya de a lou sit tai yin sit ta chin pit tat da myo haw de ma la ywa ka lu de ko pit de ywa de ko amyaw de ne pit de khona twei la chano ko dai shi de ywa de ko amyaw ne pit da amyaw kwe da khona dai yin ka de so ywa de ma ywa lu thu de te de
The military attack on civilians, that is so obvious. And they have done it, they are doing it. A lot of people die because of their attack on civilians. Number to say,
Tu mia ego piacide, Tu mia niago piacide, Misho balaide, Daria maluga uno.
Destruction of the property, they are doing it against our own people. Allow us. To learn our own literature. They don't allow us to have our own culture, to keep or to promote our culture. Now, what's happening now? The very serious things is drugs. Drugs in our country. Aku pemahami ma asosong piatana tu gua bale. Muji siwa. Cuma yang kau mandi lima telau mesti bulu. Tiada apa, mesti bukan oleh yang kau mandi lima ni. Aku cuma syam bine kecil bimano. Cuma ro lungeri ha. Cuma tiada. Kuna saya kai nolau. Muji siwa so ini bi. Lampi nama suy. Thore ati pouni lave. Pain the mari, pain swede, myaji, do it. Babilo elupierale. Pain side da? Queen beauty. Anashindia, queen beauty. Pain lo da, anashindi, queen beauty. Pain yamla, anashin, queen beauty. Genoro, kachindi, shandia, lungeri, gongong, pain swede gumi. Draxi, pigumi. The government themselves allowed to grow drugs in our land, in the Shan and Kachin. They turn their blind eyes to this problem. Many of our young people in the Shan and Kachin become addicts, drug addicts. I don't know what will happen in the next generation of a few years. 70% of our young people addicted to drugs. Because this authority, they turn blind eye, even they themselves involved in drug grow and production and trafficking as well. I have a lot of documents here. We can prove it. Finally, the 14 points. They turn our ethnic group to their own group. What does it mean? They change our name as well. Now they are doing the census. They are doing the census. What the census is doing? They said they go there and ask, what's your name? They said, for example, Sai Htwe Maung is Sai Htwe Maung. Sai is the Shan racial surname. Kayin so and so, or mala, elum yo shire. Tabi meturu ga chiron name, pion blade. Sai Htwe Maung go mayero bene, Maung Htwe Maung. Maung te blade. Nang papa soi, nang matero bene, ma badudu. Jenaroh nama kuga, siapa nama muda bu, paman nama pi kumbi. So lor jenaroh lumiu leka, tu kaya kumbi piak tu ma. Nau si le le, jenaroh lumiu ma piak piak angjo tu leka, balok ti le. Paman si puri, paman si tari, siapa yuin suyare. Paman bi siapa tuari le, tama do lu le no, siapa tiaw yuin suyare. Shama, the tema yang belok bosu cara cerita le, that is really ridiculous to see that they even award the Burmese who can get the Shan ladies as a wife, encouraging Burmese soldiers and officers to get Shan wife. If they do, they got the award. Can you imagine? They want to neutralize, or maybe they want to mix up all our Shan generation to become another group. So this is what I'm trying to say is they are doing a lot of things to cleanse our people, to wipe out our people from our own land. We are suffering now. That's why I really support that we should do something as soon as possible to stop these practices in racial discrimination, racial persecution, religious discrimination, religious persecution, ethnic cleansings, genocide. I hope that we will try our best to stop them as soon as possible. Thank you.